you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Lads, you've come up. He'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you, now.
you're a hunter, aren't you? Then, well, do you know of any safe places?
Hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights, here to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? And Ray is where I look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly for him.
must be a hunter. And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
Good hunter, I am a doll, honorable hunter, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me Hunter, may you find your worth in the waking world.
beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Sings to me.